Okay everyone, the next dynamic test today is the standing long jump and it's a power test. So we've got Martin here today and we're going to get him to do the jump for us. So if you line up at the zero mark, so I'm going to get you to squat down and drag your arms and see how far you can jump. So whenever you're ready. Excellent, hold it there. Good, and you can step away now, so walk back. Okay, so Martin's score there was 232, which is better than average. You would take three tests and then take the average score of all three just to make sure that it's a good quality result. And then you would record in 4 to 6 weeks' time, just writing it onto his fitness assessment to check again later.